most essential English phrases for driving. So without any further delay, my dear friend, let's start learning. First we have fasten your seat belt, meaning to put on your seat belt. Example, please fasten your seat belt before we start driving. Second, we have start the car, meaning turn on the car's engine. Example, to go, start the car by turning the key. Next, we have drive slowly, meaning to go at a slow speed. Example, in the school zone, it is important to drive slowly. Next, we have stop the car, meaning bring the car to a halt. Example, stop the car at red traffic light. Next, we have watch for pedestrians, meaning be alert for people walking. Example, always watch for pedestrian at crosswalk. Next, we have follow the speed limit, meaning drive at maximum allowed speed. For example, make sure to follow the speed limit on the road. Next, we have keep a safe distance, meaning to maintain a reasonable gap between car. Example, keep a safe distance to avoid rear end collision. Next, we have merge onto the highway, meaning to enter the freeway from on road. Example, merge onto the highway when there is a gap. Next, we have fill up, meaning refuel your car with gasoline. Example, we need to fill up with gas before the trip. Next, we have check your mirrors, meaning looking your side mirror. Example, before changing the lane, check your mirrors. Next, we have stay in your lane, meaning keep your car within one lane. Example, it's safer to stay in your lane on the highway. Next, we have obey traffic signals, obey the traffic signals. Meaning, follow the instruction of road sign. Example, always obey the traffic sign while driving. So there are two fill in the blanks for you, my dear learners. Please let me know in the comment, and thanks for watching.